what we need.
There's been an agreement that includes some of the worst provisions that the United States government and the US pharmaceutical industry were demanding, that will increase the price of medicines by basically limiting competition. The impact is going to be worldwide. The main goal is to give pharmaceutical companies a stronger power to control pharmaceutical markets and to be able to impose higher prices for longer.